McHale batting for Webb, popped to Livingston, ending the game and putting the Cubs up on the Tigers 2-1. In one of the most brilliant pitching performances in World Series history, the Cubs' Claude Passeau defeated the Tigers 3-0 before a crowd of 55,500 spectators with a one-hit performance that was equaled only once before in World Series play.